Good morning, my dear students. It gives me great pleasure to talk to you students through video presentations like this as usual. In the previous video meant for class 10 of CBSE, I have introduced the necessary points related to Euclid's division lemma and its application in some more problems. Now, in this particular video presentation, we'll do some more problems which are the applications of Euclid's division lemma. Once this problem is, show that any odd positive integer will be always of the form 4q plus 1, 4q plus 3, okay, where q is an integer. Q is a natural number, you can even say, okay, 4q plus 1, 4q plus 3. I repeat, any odd positive integer will be always the form 4q plus 1, 4q plus 3, multiple of q plus 1 or multiple of q plus 3. That is how it would be always. Just listen carefully. We'll apply Euclid's division lemma or Euclid's algorithm in general. I told you in the previous video, okay, for A and 4, where A is any positive integer. Therefore, I'll be able to write A as 4q plus r 0 less than or not less than 4. I recall Euclid's division lemma. If you are given two positive integers, small a and small b, with a greater than b, I will be able to identify two numbers q and r such that a is equal to bq plus r, 0 less than or not less than b. Here a is known as the dividend, b is known as the divisor, q is known as the quotient, r is known as the remainder. The remainder, r equal to 0, a exactly is divisible by b, or b divides a. R will be a quantity between 0 and b, exactly 0 or any of the values between 0 and b. That is what I already told you. Now I am applying Euclid's division lemma for two numbers, positive integer a and 4. Here will be of the form, A can be written as the form 4q plus r, okay, where r is lying between 0 and 4. Therefore, A will be either 4q or 4q plus 1 or 4q plus 2 or 4q plus 3. Here r will be 0, 1, 2, 3. It won't take the value 4. Any of the 4 values 0, 1, 2, 3. If r is 0, A is 4q. When r is 1, A is 4q plus 1. When r is 2, a is 4q plus 2. When r is 3, a is 4q plus 3. Now here 4q plus 2 are even numbers as they are divisible by 2. Any number, a multiple of 2 or divisible by 2 will be an even number. As they are divisible by 2. Therefore, 4q plus 1, 4q plus 3 are odd positive integers. Let me just repeat. I am applying Euclid's division lemma for any positive number a and the number 4. Okay, this is my dividend, this is my divisor. When I am going to take one dividend and one quotient, okay, as one divisor, I'll be able to identify two numbers q and r such that dividend equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder, but the remainder is lying between 0 and the divisor. 0 is inclusive, divisor is exclusive. That's what the statement of division lemma or division algorithm tells you. Therefore, when r is 0, it is 4q. When r is 1, it is 4q plus 1. R is 2, it is 4q plus 2. R is 3, it is 4q plus 3. Okay, 4q plus 2 are even numbers, and because they can be written as twice of some numbers, 2 into any number will be always an even number. Now when 4q is even, 4q plus 1, the next number will be, its successor will be an odd number. When 4q plus 2 is even, 4q plus 3, its successor will be an odd number. Now for 4q plus 1, 4q plus 3 will be odd numbers. Therefore, you mean to say that any odd positive integer will be always of the form 4q plus 1, 4q plus 3. I think it is clear to everybody. Okay, you can just re-watch, you can watch it again, and then you can keep it in your mind if you want. Okay, it's a simple concept, anybody can follow, I think. Okay, let me take one more example. Show that any positive odd integer, any positive odd integer is of the form, okay, 6q plus 1, comma 6q plus 3, comma 6q plus 5. Okay, the similar way what we did earlier, we have seen. Okay, let us apply Euclid's algorithm. Don't get confused, both are same. Okay, Euclid's algorithm. Okay, or Euclid's division algorithm. You call it a division algorithm, or Euclid's division lemma for any positive integer a and 6. Okay, therefore here a equal to 6q plus r, 0 less than or less than 6, that is r will be 0, it will take any value from 0 to 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Therefore a is equal to 6q or 6q plus 1, comma 6q plus 2, comma 6q plus 3, comma 6q plus 4, comma 6q plus 5. Here 6q, 6q plus 2, 6q plus 4 are even numbers. I can take 2 as common and write. Okay, here 6q, 6q plus 2, 6q plus 4 are even numbers. As they are multiples of 2 divisible by 2, either way you can say multiples of 2, this can be written as 2 into 3q, this 2 into 3q plus 1, 2 into 3q plus 2. Therefore 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3, 6q plus 5 are odd numbers. Okay, just listen carefully. Let us apply Euclid's division algorithm or Euclid's division lemma for any positive integer a and number 6. Now for a can be here, my a is the dividend, 6 is the divisor. Now for dividend equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Okay, q plus 6q plus r, where remainder r is between 0 and 6, 0 inclusive, 6 exclusive. R can be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now for when r is 0, it is 6q. When r is 1, it is 6q plus 1. When r is 2, it is 6q plus 2. When r is 3, it is 6q plus 3. When r is 4, it is 6q plus 4. When r is 5, it is 6q plus 5. But out of these numbers, 6q, 6q plus 2, 6q plus 4 are even numbers, but they are multiples of 2. Therefore, 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3, 6q plus 5 are odd numbers. Therefore, take away, show that, write everything. Okay, therefore, any positive integer is of the form 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3, 6q plus 5. That is the final conclusion. That will be the final conclusion. Okay, that will be my final conclusion. I think it is clear. Okay, next sum. Okay, let us see the next problem. Okay, show that square of any positive integer is always of the form, what do I get? It will be of the form 3m comma 3m plus 1 where m is some integer. M belongs to, this symbol is called belongs to, belongs to, this is called set of integers. Okay, z is set of integers, it will be an integer. Okay, let us assume, let us apply Euclid's division algorithm for any positive number a and 3. Therefore, a is equal to 3 cube plus or equal to 0, 1, 2. Therefore, a is 3 cube or 3 cube plus 1 or 3 cube plus 2. Now, I have to think about the square anyway here. I am not supposed to stop here. Okay. Now, 3 cube whole square is 9 cube square, which is 3 into, in fact, 3 cube square, which is of the form 3m, where m is equal to 3 cube square. Okay, let me think about 3 cube plus 1 whole square, which is 9 cube square, which will be is equal to 9 cube square plus 6 cube plus 1, which is 3 into 3 cube square plus 2 cube plus 1, which is 3m plus 1, where m is equal to this much value. Then 3 cube plus 2 the whole square is 9 cube square plus 2 2s are 4, 12 cube plus 4, which is 9 cube square plus 12 cube plus 3 plus 1, which is 3 into 3 cube square plus 4 cube plus 1 plus 1, which is of the form 3m plus 1. My m is this much. Okay, there is no space, therefore I am explaining this way. Therefore, square of any positive integer will be always of the form 3m, or these two are written in terms of 3m plus 1. Let me repeat. Let us apply Euclid's division algorithm for any positive in number a and 3. A will be written of the form 3q plus r, where r is 0, 1, 2. Now for a will be either 3q or 3q plus 1 or 3q plus 2. Let me think about the square. 3q square is nothing but 9q square. Can be written as 3 into 3q square, which is the form 3m, where m is 3q square. 3q plus 1 whole square, apply a plus b whole square. 9q square plus 6q plus 1. 3 into 3q square plus 2q. Okay, plus 1. 3 into 3q square, 9q square. 3 into 2q, 6q. It's correct. 3m plus 1, where m is this much. Now 3q plus 2 whole square is 9q square plus 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12. 12q plus 4, which is 9q square plus 12q plus 3 plus 1, I can write. 3 into 3q square plus 4q plus 1 plus 1, which is of form 3m plus 1. Now for square of any positive integer will be always of the form 3m into 3m plus 1, where m is an integer. M belongs to z means m is an integer. Okay, m is an integer. I think it's clear. I think you are able to follow. Okay, I think you are able to follow. There is no doubt. Just listen carefully. Next, one more problem. Okay, show that cube of any positive integer. Show that cube of any positive integer. Cube of any positive integer is of the form. Is of the form, what are they? 9m comma 9m plus 1 comma 9m plus 8. Okay, let it be. Answer. Let us apply. Okay, Euclid's division algorithm, Euclid's division lemma, division algorithm, either way you can write. For division lemma, let us apply Euclid's division lemma for a and 3. A is a positive integer. Okay, now a is equal to 3 cube plus r, 0 less than or equal to less than or, sorry, less than 3. Sorry, it is less than 3. Now a is equal to either 3 cube or 3 cube plus 1 or 3 cube plus 2. Now 3 cube whole cube will be 27 q cube, which is 9 into 3 q cube, which is 9m where m is equal to 3q cube. Now 3q plus 1 the whole cube. Let me apply a plus b whole cube, which is 3q the whole cube plus 3 into 3q the whole square into 1 plus 3 into 3q into 1 square plus 1 cube, which will be anyways equal to 27q cube plus again 27q square plus 9q plus 1, which is 9 into 3q cube, okay, plus 3q square plus q plus 1, which is 9m plus 1. The whole quantity can be replaced by m. For 3q plus 2 whole cube will be again 27q cube plus 3 into 9q square into 2 plus 3 into 3q into 4 plus 8. 2 cube is 8, which is 27q cube plus, of course, 54q square plus 36q plus 8, which is anyway 9 times 3q cube plus 6q square plus 4q plus 8, which is of the form 9m plus 8, where m is this much. This quantity is replaced by m. Therefore, cube of any positive integer will be always of the form 9m or 9m plus 1 or 9m plus 8. Let me repeat. Let us apply Euclid's division lemma for a and 3, where a is a positive integer. A can be written as 3q plus r equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, or 0 less than it or less than 3, both are same. Now 3q whole cube, a will be 3q or 3q plus 1, 3q plus 2. 3q whole cube will be 27q cube, which is 9 into 3q cube, which is 9m, m is 3q cube. 3q plus 1 whole cube, 3q whole cube, 3 into 3q whole square into 1, 3 into 3q into 1 square plus 1 cube, 27q cube plus 27q square plus 9q plus 1, 9 into 3q cube plus 3q square plus q plus 1, 9m plus 1, the whole quantity can be replaced by m. 3q plus 2 whole cube is 27q cube plus 3 into 9q square into 2 plus 3 into 3q into 2 square is 4 plus 2 cube is 8. 27q cube plus 54q square plus 36q plus 8, which is 9 into 3q cube plus 6q square plus 4q plus 8, 9m plus 8. 9 3s are 27, 9 6s are 24, 9 4s are 36 is correct. Therefore, cube of any positive integer will be always of the form 9m or 9m plus 1 or 9m plus 8. Therefore, using Euclid's division lemma, will be able to apply various such results. Get various such results. Okay. Anyway, thank you, students. We'll continue in the next video. Those who want to get automatic notification about new videos being uploaded, you please subscribe by subscribing and clicking the bell icon also. Okay, subscription has no charges. Thank you, students. A small correction at the beginning, when we are going to write a as 4q plus r, 0 less than or less than 4, I told you that it's a multiple of q plus r. It is also correct, but still here it is exactly multiple of 4 plus r. Make the correction and learn. Thank you.